What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg, and once again, I'm back with another video via donation. Shout out to all my donators. Y'all know I always say that. Shout out to all my donators, man. Thank you, everybody that's been donating. It really, really helped the channel out a lot. If you're watching this video and wants to donate, want me to check out a certain artist or a band, make sure you go to the description under this video. Now, today, they want me to check out yet some more Al Green. We got some more blues. Now, this one right here by Al Green, they want me to check out, is called Let's Stay Together. Now, like I had mentioned in my last one that I had did by Al Green, How to Mend a Broken Heart, like, back then, like I said, I didn't really get into, like, blues like that, you know, like my mom, maybe my grandparents used to, you know, like, listen to it and stuff like that. I wasn't really just really into blues like that, but a couple artists like Johnny Taylor, I think I checked him out before. I can't remember the song. Was it called Soul Heaven? I think it was called Soul Heaven. I know I like that one, you know, by Johnny Taylor. I think it was another artist. I think his name was Sam Cooke. I can't remember. It's like I said, it's been so long, man, since I just really just listened to some blues, just like I mentioned in the last one that I had did by Al Green. But like I said, this one right here, we're going to be checking out by him, called Let's Stay Together. Now, before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's get into this video, y'all. Oh, yeah, make sure y'all hit that like button for me. Let's go. Al Green. The smoothness in this song, like, it's just smooth. Let's go, man. Ow! Talk your nose out.
I want to spend my life with you. Let me say, baby, since we've been together, ooh, loving you is what I need. Let me be the one you come running to. I'll never be
to it, make me want to start listening to blues. Maybe I need to start listening to blues, y'all. What y'all think? Oh, man. Let's go. Let me take it back a little bit.
Loving you, just came to see you'd never do that to me.
Look, I guarantee everybody that's watching this with me and listening to this song is probably doing the same thing I'm doing, just dancing, just moving around, either of you on your couch, sitting in the chair, whatever you doing, you just... This music from back in the days. Back in the days. Let's go, man. So far, so good, man. Al Green.
Would you, baby? It's being around you is all I see. Is what I want to do. We ought to stay together. Loving you.
Yo, I definitely need to get into some blues, y'all. I don't know, man. I definitely need to get into some blues. If y'all think I need to get into some blues, y'all please let me know. And like I said before, back then, I wasn't really a blues fan. And like I said, a couple of songs I knew by certain blues artists did catch my eye. Like I said before, I knew it was Johnny Taylor that Soul Heaven. I love that song now. That's one song I did listen to, and I haven't even heard that in years either. Even though I haven't heard that a while back, I haven't heard that song in years. And like I said, the other song was Sam Cooke. I think it was called A Change Is Gonna Come. That's another one that I listened to. I know for a fact I like those two right there. Them like the only two that I did listen to that I did like. I really never got into like a lot of more artists. Yes, I do know Al Green, but I ain't really just never get into their music like I should have, especially listening to it now. So I definitely need to get into like some more blues and stuff like that, you know. But look, guys, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, please hit that like button for me. Subscribe to the channel if you're new with your notifications turned on. It's your boy A-Dog, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.